actually is the one who found Stan for me. And it was a blind date, and it was a setup. And we actually met at the yacht club, and it was an interview to see if we thought we liked each other. So it wasn't even a blind date, it was just to size each other up. And we passed the interview, and then about 2 weeks later, we had our second date, and that is when Stan saved the little girl at the pool. We were here on the beach, and I was with my daughter and my son, and he was going to show them how to surf. And we were on the boardwalk area, and I was talking to Stan, and Stan looked at me and he said, "Stand by," and I was like, "What? What's going on?" And he ran to the pool. He got the little baby, who was about 18 months old, and gave him CPR, and I was sitting there watching the whole thing on our second date, and I was very impressed, to say the least, and I was like, "You've earned a third date." And then after he came around, after he saved the baby, who was under the water for a minute and a half, the baby is completely normal, completely fine, no brain damage. And I don't even know how he saw the baby come out of the water when it was behind us. So then afterwards he's like, "Okay, I'll take Berkeley and Clark out to surf now." And I looked at him like, "Are you serious? Like, how can you even think that?" So then we went out on a third date, and that's the end of our story. We just rolled forward. We were immediately in love. About 2 weeks later, he told me that his mom and dad knew that they wanted to be married within 2 weeks. And he said, "And I know the same thing about you."